kind of weird to think that this whole binding craze started out of this little workshop. 30 years ago, I invented the Dynafit low-tech binding. To celebrate the anniversary of 30 years of low-tech, I'm gonna send a pair of the new Radical 2 bindings to the North American athletes so that they can experience this product in their home markets.